It's amazing how many photos sat in my garage for years, decades of family history. If I don't preserve these, there could be a flood, be a fire, and all my family history is gone.